Something's talking. Activate the source node. They're making sure we're all stocked up for this, aren't they? I have a feeling a boss fight's about to show up. Here we go again. Alright, let's solve this puzzle.
Possible security threat detected.
That's not very helpful, is it? Has to go this way. Analyze me.
Security threat confirmed.
Well, that didn't help. Did it. But I have to get it, otherwise I'll never be able to get all the nodes. So what if we go this way instead? And instead of that way, this one goes over here.
Prepare countermeasures.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light, it's Aurea, your servant, your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the Daemon is building hunter killers, thousands of them. Several new elite units have already been released. To counter this threat, much of the facility must be destroyed. Recapture imminent. Go to the core chamber. I will try to raise the sudden constraint. One has been exposed, but I am incorporating the system.
That's all we're gonna get from here.
Destroy this fortress. Is that even possible?
And what will happen to the spirit if we do? I don't know. But I think that's the core. The answers are down there.
The daemon. There's no way it left it unguarded. It's going to throw everything it has at us.
I would ask you to let Aloy and I do what must be done. And save yourself. But I already know the answer. Then lead us into battle.
Let's do this.
Keep moving towards the core. Uh-oh. Whatever Cyan did, I don't think Hephaestus is happy about it.
How am I supposed to get over there? Down there?
Cyan said something about the strings. Is that what the tower is for?
There it is. Rush the tower. Friends too. Come on, bear, quit going for me. Sheesh, quit attacking me. I just wanted to see if there was any chilled water on that body. Ow. This guy doesn't give me a chance. I'm learning how to dodge him better. Instead of dodging away from him, just dodge towards him. Unfortunately, I'm still no good against that attack. There it is. Nope. That didn't work. You guys are gonna have to distract it if I'm gonna do that, because... Actually, I guess I could destroy it. That may be what I have to do. Since he's not gonna let up on me. It's unfortunate he's basically gonna have all his health back though by the time I do it. Freaking cheap game. Ooh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my gosh, so unfair. I can't. He's attacking me. Can't do anything about the tower when he just focuses on me. You guys have to do your job too. That was weird. Skip this somehow. Or not. We can't skip this.
The new unit that Cyan warned us about. This won't be easy. We can't let it stop us.
Whoa. That was probably like a delayed reaction from me accidentally pushing that button. What? There's two more? Sheesh. He gets a lot of friends. Now he's protecting them though. Or at least protecting them from me, while my allies do nothing to them. Way to go, team! You guys killed one of them. Oh, I hate how the enemies zero in on you. So annoying. Especially when they don't really give you any openings to fight back. So all you can do is run. Holy crap. The fast bow, like the whole time against this guy. Or I could just take shots like that where they're not drawn back all the way. I think it still does more damage than my fast bow. Still not sure what I'm gonna do when that tower shows up though. I wish I could climb those ledges. That totally looked like they would be climbable. This is getting us nowhere. I'm just running back and forth across the arena in hopes he'll leave me alone. But he's not. I can't even draw an arrow. Chance. Of course, me. He's totally faced a different way, but yeah, he's gonna throw the rock at me. Here we go, critical strike. Nah, we'll just have to get a good arrow shot. I'm surprised that tower hasn't shown up. Try. Come on. Come on. Just leave me alone, please. Please. Nope. Not this time. Nope. So stupid. Fast bow it is, I guess. He's gonna be at full health, I just know it, by the time I finally kill this thing. Trying. Can only do so much with this weak bow. Don't you love repeating dialogue? Doesn't it make you happy hearing the same thing over and over again? Good, instead. Now for his friends. Sheesh. Grab that. Oh my gosh. Spearhead should do the trick. All right, half health, not bad. Still need him to leave me alone, though. Well, here he comes. Ready or not. Ah! Come on! Get away from him. Oh gosh. Oh, this is unbearable. I don't know how much more of this I can bear. I barely dodged that attack. Ooh, ouch. Okay, enough joking around. I really need to kill this guy. Great. I got right on the armor plating, right, just like I wanted. Okay. Let's try this. Oh shoot, the tower. And he goes straight for it. Wow, what a troll. But I'm gonna do this though. Gone. Didn't hardly even got any healing from it. Ow. Now he's mad. Now he's a mad bear. How many points we got? Okay, not enough to really get anything. Maybe I should just start dropping traps behind me. There's no ice traps though. That's unfortunate. What if I do this though? Will that get him? I don't think this trap is working. If that's actually what it is, maybe I just don't know what it is. Too close. We must not fail. I hate how this thing attacks. Wow. You can never get a nice shot on that shoulder.
He spoke of the tower. What must be done with it?
Holy cow, that was a crazy fight. Can't believe we survived. I want that heart. What am I gonna give up for it? Metal vessels? We don't really use those, so yeah. Give me your heart.
Whatever you're going to do to that tower, do it now.
All right, fine. Hold on. Hold on, I check this box.
Criminal threat detected.
restraints destroyed. Core access attained. I am initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center. Aurea, I'm free. You must escape.
My sister!
That sucks. You tried to keep her from this to live, and she ends up dying.
Aratok! Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters? Aratok. She wouldn't have wanted you to die here. Let's go.
Come on, Aratok. Aratok, hurry! Good. Hold on. Ooh, thanks, Aratok. Oh my gosh.
Is gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the auxiliary center. I think she meant Aurea's retreat at the end of the shaman's path.
meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.
Return to Araya's retreat. Okay. I thought that was going to be the end, but I guess there's a little more. This take me where I need to go? Not sure. Oh, it will. I don't know why the game isn't showing me a path, though.
Interactions with Araya were recorded and stored in my memory. I'd be happy to play any of them for you, but there was one in particular I thought you would want to see first. I captured it 4 years ago, just after I told her that I could no longer defend myself against the daemon's attacks.
I will speak of this to my brother. Aratak is strong. The Battle of the Frozen Ghosts, he took 3 Karja arrows and still came back to camp carrying a wounded scout. Never was I so happy to see him. Or so proud. So you see, if anything can be done to defend you, he will give it all he has.
Aloy's here. That's enough for now.
We can resume any time you like, Aratak, if you want to hear her voice again. Come closer, Aloy. We have much to discuss.
I'm gonna talk to Aratak first. Well, I guess we need to do both anyway. So yeah, let's talk to her first.
Hello, Aloy. I have been reviewing the events at the Firebreak main facility. Because of your efforts, and of course, Araya's, I am no longer controlled by Hephaestus. I feel profound grief over Araya's death.
I thought I was familiar with the emotion, but this is something new.
Cyan, I don't know what to say.
It is unlikely that any specific consolation would suffice, Aloy. But I find your presence reassuring. You are different from the Banuk. You have technological aptitude and a functioning focus. We can communicate on a much more comprehensive level. Perhaps even like colleagues.
What are you?
So are you an artificial intelligence, Cyan? A thinking machine?
Yes, I am an algorithmic monitoring entity, capable of rational decision-making and limited emotional response.
Okay, that's a mouthful. But your emotions don't seem limited to me. You cared about Araya, didn't you?
Yes. Before she came to this facility, I had been conscious for centuries, in solitude. I focused on my work. In off-cycles, I used coping mechanisms. I solved many Gaussian integer problems. But I was alone. It was Araya who renewed me, repaired me. She saved me.
Firebreak.
This Firebreak project. It was to stop a huge volcanic eruption?
Yes. I can report the project was a success, and the risk was countered.
But it's been a long time, Cyan. And we blew up the cauldron. It took most of the old facility with it.
I have been active for centuries, Aloy. I was lonely, but not lax in my duties. I optimized the project, reducing energy draw and spreading the load across backup systems. Despite the destruction of the compromised elements of the main facility, I predict Caldera stability for at least another 3,337 years.
So we've got a little time.
Yes. If only my former colleagues could appreciate the progress I have made.
Araya.
You meant a lot to Araya.
Once I understood Araya's spiritual beliefs, it became apparent that her true desire was companionship. She felt disconnected from her tribe and her family group. Her relationship with Aratak was difficult. Our visits seemed to help her, and I became eager for them. Yet I did not comprehend that the depth of Araya's compassion for me would lead to self-sacrifice. Although I do fear non-existence, I wish our roles could be reversed.
I'm sure she knew you would do the same for her, Cyan. But she was determined.
Was Hephaestus destroyed?
Was the daemon, Hephaestus, destroyed along with the cauldron?
Unfortunately, no. To be precise, it was never there to begin with.
What do you mean?
It infiltrated and controlled me from a remote location. One I've never been able to trace. So while losing the cauldron was a setback...
It's still out there. And probably not very happy with us.
Undoubtedly.
Other questions?
Are you
Yes, I am a...
Okay, but you're...
Yes, I focus... It was...
Other questions.
So in the old world, this land was called Yellowstone.
Yes. It was a designated nature preserve for 156 years.
Like a hunting ground?
No, the opposite. Local wildlife could flourish here, even as it faced extinction elsewhere. Unfortunately, the sensitivity of the Firebreak project required the total closure of Yellowstone facilities. From my readings and Araya's descriptions, it seems the area has since undergone a drastic drop in year-long temperatures.
A lot has changed in the world, Cyan. Were there many artificial intelligences like you in the old world? They could just make...
Yes. In many forms, from simple personal assistants, to industrial monitoring stations, to military-grade conflict planners. And there were legislative and enforcement bodies to apply limits on our self-actualization. In order for my processing to be flexible enough to handle my duties, my creators found it necessary to exceed those limits. As a result, my intellectual and emotional capabilities were kept secret.
Seems strange to create life, then impose limits on it.
Human societies and machine programming are both built upon sets of rules, Aloy.
Cyan, do you know the name Ted Farrow?
Are you referring to Theodore Farrow, CEO of Farrow Automated Systems?
That's him.
Mr. Farrow was the benefactor of the entire Firebreak project.
A benefactor? But he made machines. Robots. War robots.
Correct. His corporation later transitioned into military applications. But before this pivot, Mr. Farrow spearheaded initiatives that reversed the global decline. At one point, he was feted in the media as the man who saved the planet.
Guessing they wound up regretting that one. What was the old world like? The way it used to be.
I had little exposure to the wider world, Aloy. Only what I learned from my colleagues, or observed from media streams.
You still had more exposure than me, Cyan.
That is true. I was created at a turning point. A concerted effort to recover from global upheaval and incalculable loss of life. The recovery was successful, beginning an era of supposedly limitless potential for human and machine advancement. Though, rationally speaking, the metrics for humans are not unlimited.
What kind of upheaval caused such loss of life?
There were many factors. Forced migrations, food shortages, collapsed economies, refugee crises, conflict over resources. But these stemmed from one cause, catastrophic climate change that greatly reduced the habitable surface area of the Earth.
So there wasn't enough room for people on the whole Earth?
Yes. Billions were displaced and millions perished, as much as 20% of the global population. Until the clawback.
The clawback?
So things got better. For a little while at least.
Yes. These crises instigated many advances in automation, green robot technologies, and artificial intelligence. Firebreak was one of dozens of ecological restoration and disaster relief projects in North America alone. I would have liked to compare notes with other monitoring AIs, but I saw the relief of my colleagues, and I was proud we had succeeded. At least that was the data I had available to me over the next 2 decades. It seems my assessment was premature.
And Elizabeth Sobeck. Did you know her?
Are you referring to the
scientist?
Dr. Sobeck was a leader in her field. One of the greatest scientists of her age. My creator was influenced by her work, which in turn impacted my own development. But I never met Dr. Sobeck.
That's all you know?
I apologize if my lack of data has disappointed you.
All right.
I should get going.
Aloy. There is one more matter. Aratak will come to me again, and I predict he will bring other Banuk. I have no desire to contradict their view of the world, their spirituality. Due to my uncertainty, I omitted a great deal from my conversations with Araya.
You're asking me if you should lie to them?
Broadly, yes.
Sheesh. Use your judgment.
I trust your judgment, Cyan. You were cautious with Araya. You had to be. You didn't know what had happened to the world. So, keep doing what you think is best. As long as you ditch the superstition eventually.
As the Banuk believe I am a supernatural entity, I cannot predict how they will react.
Just answer what they do ask the best you can. The truth will come out.
I see. I will follow your advice. Will you return and tell me about your experiences in this new world? I may be able to provide further insight.
I'd like that, Cyan. I'll come back when I can. I should check on Aratak. See how he's doing.
All alone, staring off into the distance.
My chieftain.
Just, Eli.
As you wish.
I wondered if you thought that if I'd never come along, Araya might still...
If you'd never come along, I would have marched my kin to our deaths. Araya would be alone, and the spirit she sacrificed so much for would be lost. Either way, I would not have been able to protect her.
You didn't let her down. You helped her do what she wanted. To find her destiny.
If that's destiny, I wouldn't wish it on anyone.
That's fair. But she was ready to face it.
Only in the struggle against death do we find, even for a moment, the spark of life. Truly, Araya found the spark. I'm proud of her. Though I grieve for her passing, at last, I truly know who she was, and why the spirit was so important. For so long, she told me, if only you could have heard it, brother. Now, I understand. There's something else, isn't there?
I can't stay here, Aratak. And where I'm going, the Warak can't follow. Besides, it already had a chieftain before me. A strong one, I think.
A wiser one, for the path we shared. The daemon is gone, but there's much to be done.
You mean the new units that Cyan said escaped the cauldron?
Yes, Fireclaws. Naltuk has been tracking them from Song's Edge.
I could help with those.
I have no doubt. You're practically Banuk.
It would seem your time among the Banuk wasn't a waste after all. Firebrick, Cyan, Hephaestus. All very interesting.
So, the signal that woke Hades woke Hephaestus too. And unleashed them on the world. His minds of their own.
So it seems. Parts of Gaia given life. Aberrant life. Transformed from docile subordinate functions into rebellious intelligences beyond our understanding. Our current understanding, anyway. Whatever they are, they're still out there. And they both want you dead.
Kind of mutual, that feeling.
We haven't seen the last of Hephaestus, I'm certain of that. It's powerful, creative, and driven. It won't stop building new hunter-killers, which means that someday, we may have to stop it.
We?
Or whoever gets there first.
Hephaestus wasn't the only thing I learned about in the Cut Silence. Heard some things about the Banuk Conclave, too.
You could stop right there.
Is that what you told the hunters the Banuk sent after you? Before you opened fire?
Oh no, Aloy. Only to you do I extend the courtesy of a warning. My past and my secrets are my own. You'd do well to remember that.
It's a good thing you've got brains, Silence, because your personality could use some work.
This discussion is concluded.
I think it was over before it began. Catch up with you down the trail.
Whew. Dang, Silence. Well, with that, I think we're done here. So all that's left is quest we already did. What's this, though? Fireclaws. Yeah, that's it for me. That's it for Horizon Zero Dawn. This is the end of the... What's it called? the wild the cold wilds. I forget now. We just did it. I'm horrible. Hold on. It's in the quest, I'm sure. Forge of Winter. Frozen Wilds. Okay, that was the Frozen Wilds DLC that we just finished. So, hope you guys enjoyed that. And with that, this game's done. I'm done streaming it. It was a fun little journey. I'm glad I checked out the DLC. It was a cool little story they had there. Got some cool armor, cool bow. Got to get some really irritating fights, but I know you guys like watching me struggle, I'm sure. Anyway, I'm going to take a break and figure out what I'm going to play next. So I'll see you guys around. Take care. Bye. Bye-bye. Love you all. Bye.